Very good morning, students. I, your principal, Mrs. Rama Devi, would like to welcome you all to Sri Sai Vignan Bharati Junior College for Girls. It's indeed a very pleasant and a pleasurable moment for us to welcome you into our fold, the family of Vignan Bharati. I would like to lay before you a few points about the working of the college and make you more comfortable with our environment. In this pandemic situation, we have started with online classes so that you get to have a feel of the various subjects which you have opted for. You may have opted for MPC, BIPC, MEC or CEC with various second languages. The lecturers will be meeting you online and giving you an inside view about the various courses which you have opted. So not moving into the subject, I would like to discuss the general scenario of the college. Every day, the college starts with the morning assembly. You have come from different schools. You must be having an idea of the morning assemblies. And you may not have heard that colleges have assembly, but Vignan Bharati has started taking assembly for the children who come into our fold. The day starts with the morning assembly conducted by the principal and the students together. Every day there are students who give you good thoughts and valuable information. The motto of education is to give you a proper character. So with that in mind, we have inculcated the values, human values, in our morning assembly, which we impart. So for 10 minutes, we have an assembly giving the students valuable information day after day. This assembly is conducted by a group of students from various classes who volunteer to conduct the assembly. After the assembly, which is at 8:45 for MPC, BIPC, MEC, the classes start for CEC students at 9:30. These details would have been given to you by our senior faculty, Mrs. Nirmala Sharma. She would have told you about the various points that a college runs on, the rules and regulations of the college, the general curriculum of the college, the behavior we expect from the students. I would like to remind you a few points. The students are expected to come in a proper dress, in the sense that we allow only churidars, salwar kameez. We don't allow pants or jeans. That is one point which we have already discussed with you. Mobile phones are not allowed in the college. Coming to the subjects, the lecturers are very well versed in their subjects. We will be introducing you to the various lecturers at the end of my talk. You will get to know who are the lecturers, what is their experience, how effective, how efficient they are in their imparting of the various subjects. Every month we have the unit test, at the end of which the report cards are handed over to your parents directly. The staff meet your parents, get to know them, and your parents are well informed about your progress month after month. Students who are a little dull in their subjects, we make them stay 1 hour after class so that special attention to them is given in the subjects in which they are weak. Students are expected to be well behaved in the college premises. Your behavior will be noted every moment. There are cameras in the classrooms and in the corridors. The lecturers will keep a watch over you. I am sure all are well-mannered girls coming from excellent schools which have given you the discipline which Vignan Bharati needs. So we take care of your education, we take care of your growth, we take care of your overall personality, so that we send you from here into the world as the best student. as the best student so that you can shape your future career with the base from Vijnan Bharati College. A student is expected to be very punctual to the college and attend the college regularly without absenting unnecessarily. In case a student is absent, the message is sent to your parents immediately by 3 o'clock so that they are informed about your absence in the college and genuine reasons are answered for. The next day, the student has to produce a leave letter in case she was absent the earlier day. Continuously, if they are absent, a phone call will reach the parent so that we keep them informed that the student is regular or not regular to the college. Their progress also is communicated. If we find a student not behaving properly or not completing their assignments on time, this also is conveyed to the parents from time to time. The parents are welcome any day to visit the college to meet the correspondent or the principal or the concerned lecturer to discuss about the progress of their daughter. It is not necessary that the parents should attend only on the parents' staff meeting day, though they have to come to see the progress of the child and collect the report cards. As informed earlier, every second Saturday is a day when the parent meets the staff member of his or her daughter to get to know the progress of their ward. The staff member meets the parent personally and discusses the progress of the child. In case the parent is not able to meet the staff member on that particular day, they can come and meet the concerned lecturer some other day within that week so that you know what is happening with the child. Every Thursday, the student is expected to come in the white dress and maroon chunni, which was given by the college management. It is compulsory that you come in that particular dress. In case the white dress is not ready, you are not allowed into the college, you will be sent back home. So parents, please remember to send your daughter in the appropriate dress on Thursdays. This is a request from the management which I am extending to you. I have put before you various points. The rules were explained to you when you took admission. We expect the child to adhere to all these rules and regulations of Vijnan Bharati College. Coming to the staff and the child relationship, all the lecturers are approachable. Anytime the child has any doubt, the student has any queries, they are at liberty to meet the lecturers and clarify their doubts in the subject. Other than the subject, if the student who is in a particular age where she is confused, if she needs some advice or suggestions regarding their career, regarding some of their personal issues, they can meet the principal or senior faculty who will advise them in their regard. We are very friendly staff members here as far as personal attention is concerned. When it comes to the subject, when it comes to the studies part, we are disciplined and we are very strict. Other than that, we are approachable and we are friendly. The students will find us very cordial. They will find the college very cordial. The students who are coming from various institutions surrounding Vijnan Bharati College are selected in a proper manner so that they are well behaved in the premises of Vijnan Bharati College. Furthermore, we will be starting the online classes in various subjects. We hope that you will use those online classes to improve on your knowledge of the various subjects. My suggestion is, students should be able to procure the textbooks in the groups which they have chosen and keep them ready. We will start the classes formally today, but from next week onwards, every day there will be one subject which will be discussed, which will be explained to you elaborately. Over a period of time, assignments may be given to you. You may be required to prepare notes for which you need the help of textbooks. So get your textbooks ready. Maybe if it's not available in the shops, ask your seniors, friends, relatives who are senior to you and get a copy of the textbooks in the various subjects according to the group which you have chosen and be prepared for the lectures. We hope that this pandemic ends soon and I get to meet you all personally, the lecturers get to meet you all personally so that the actual classroom education starts as quickly as possible so that effective lecturing, effective teaching methodology can be adopted. If you have any doubts, if you are not able to understand the lecture given in the various subjects, you can go and comment on the section below or call up to the college office and keep us informed in case we are not audible, in case that particular topic needs to be explained a little more. All these things you can phone up and communicate to us. These lectures we are not having directly online. The problems being non-availability of internet facility at your homes or non-availability of a smartphone or a laptop or a computer at home, in which case we could have had direct online classes. Because the parents have told us that this is not possible, we have decided to record our lectures and keep them on YouTube. There are advantages of doing it this way. In case the cell phone is not available when you are free, your father may have carried it to his workplace. When he returns in the evening, you can open and listen to the lecture as per the convenience of your timing and your parents' time. That is the reason why we have loaded all the lectures on YouTube and any number of times you can view the lecture and pause wherever you need to take down certain points. My suggestion is you keep a notebook ready. The points will be given. A PPT presentation also will be given. All these points you can take down in your notebook so that you can go through it after listening to the lecture. You will be able to understand it better. In case you are not able to understand, you can view the lecture again and again so that the explanation gets to you. In spite of it, in case you are not able to understand any particular principle, any particular graph, any particular formulae, you can advise us. Your parents can call up to the college and they can speak to the principal or the person who picks up the phone and explain the points. These are the points which I have put before you. We hope you have an excellent journey in Vidyan Bharati College. And most of our students who join at intermediate stage, remain with us, complete their degree in Vidyan Bharati Degree College, a 3-year course of BCom and BSc, and then leave our college only after 5 years. Wishing you all the best in Vidyan Bharati College.